And it's not like we have much left.
Up and at 'em, soldier!
What is this? Are we?
We could call it a homecoming. Or homeward bound, maybe? Let's just call it a dream. My dream, to be precise.
What the hell are you-
Shh. Just play along for a bit, okay? Let's take a walk, okay? Ah, one thing. You have to promise not to look up.
Hmm?
'Cause I'm pretty sure you won't like what you see.
You know I'm gonna have to look now, right?
Right. There I go, putting my foot in my mouth. When will I ever learn? Hey, let's check it out. Come on. Ta-da! Can I have one? Can I? Please.
Which one do you want?
Whichever one you pick.
Why are you acting so weird? Well, you are. This isn't you.
If you ask me, I'd probably say, this piece?
I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna let him choose.
Everything is free. But remember, it's one per person.
This is it. After much cajoling, Cloud is about to give his very first gift to Aerith. Only question is, which one will he choose?
That one.
Ah, I'm so sorry. I meant everything but that one. Tell you what, I've got something else I think you'll love. Come on, man.
You know, that's actually pretty neat. Perfect, even.
You kidding me?
I'll miss these moments. Thank you both.
Now, where to next? That way. Come on.
It's your lucky day, you two. Feel free to take whatever you'd like. Oh, but only one per person.
Then we better choose wisely.
I'm so hung up on the smallest stuff in partner. Now I wish those were my own.
I'll take one of those.
Then I'll have one of those.
All right. Though these aren't the only treats I've got, you know. How about my latest creation?
Really? Let's try it.
Sure.
Go on, enjoy. Figured I'd pull out all the stops for my last hurrah. Guess I pulled out one too many.
No, it just needs a little sugar, maybe.
Yeah, and take out whatever's making my tongue tingle.
It sounds to me like I need to start over. If only we all had more time, am I right?
So this is where you've been hiding, in a world that has accepted its fate.
Hey, what's that?
Let's go see.
Just as you must.
Sorry, folks. I've only got one shot left.
We were next.
We've been waiting for ages.
We don't have any photos together.
We don't have any either.
Okay, how about you all pose? Cutest looking couple gets their photo taken. Okay, you two. Smile real big for the camera now.
Hell yeah!
Later.
Bye. Come on, let's go. Hey, why'd you pass on us?
Well, for starters, you don't look like you're on a date. More like at a funeral.
Well, I don't think that's true at all.
Just have fun while you can, huh? See ya.
Now then, where shall we go to next?
Before that, talk to me. What's going on with this place? With you? And please don't play dumb.
All right. I'll tell you when we get to our spot, okay?
Where's that?
You really have to ask? It's one of my most favorite places. Can I make it any more obvious?
This is it, right? Our spot?
Bingo.
That was easy.
I told you it was obvious.
Well, you'll have to give me a harder one next time.
Oh? Next time?
Yeah, next time.
At least I know now. Where you and I stand, I mean. Thing is, Cloud, I really like you. But then, like can mean a lot of different things, can't it? Because there's liking, and then there's... liking.
Seriously, what's going on? You've been weird all day.
I'm sorry. Thank you. Sorry. I'll be okay. Here. Take it.
But your mom gave that to you.
This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you. So thank you, Cloud, for everything.
What is this?
It's okay.
can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good.
Tifa, come on.